Today is 5-9, Saturday at 9:20 in the morning. Some of the guys from here at church got a load of cereal, and they are attempting to pull the pellets from the middle of the trailer to the back of the trailer with a strap. So let's see what happens.
Put them in the sideways.
I didn't load it.
Do it. I broke the pallet jack.
Oh, yeah. It was obviously dead mouse in there. He's blaming it on me.
Dead mouse.
Right. Dead hog smelled better with that trailer gun.
Well, that might be what it is, actually.
That's just wrong. I don't care who you are. That's wrong.
How is that wrong, Gary?
Oh. Could be a dead hog. Who's in there now?
Stop
it. Go ahead, it's your trailer. Well, that thing will be in there for the rest of the
night.
Watch in the back seat, did you?
What kind?
It was Adams. No. Had a black strap.
I didn't even look.
I've looked everywhere for that. It was there last night when I got home and I can't find it.
You want to drive for a while? No, I don't want to.
Yeah.
I'm not your friend now.
There's weights in here. There's weights for that.
Oh, boy.
I said to Alec, I said, gotta kick you out of here. We started legal on the tandem drive. Well, we were over on the steer, but that doesn't matter. The big end was good.
Thank you. come down with it.
Good.
Yeah.